Here, I have another question for you. What does the myelin sheath do for the axon? Remember, the myelin sheath wraps around the axon. Does it keep it together so the impulse doesn't fall through the cracks? It insulates it, making the neuron more effective? Or does it protect it from synapticitis when the synapse eats the axon?